But what is beautiful about it to you?
It's simple. It's simple, yet it accounts for hugely complex things. And for me, that is where the beauty lies in the truth.
No.
If I had to give you a complex theory to understand a complex phenomenon, you know, send me home. Because what's the point? Why, now there's no tablet in the sky that said it had to be simple to end up being complex. That's just a remarkable fact about the universe. So why not celebrate it? The fact that pi, right?
Let's say the numbers together. 3.1415926.
We got a few.
That's a nerd fest.
We got a geek thing going on over there.
Not bad.
The fact that you take a circle of any size, a circle the size of the universe itself, and divide it by its own radius, and you get that number, that's beautiful. I have to pause, and I get misty thinking of this. That's just another one. That the atoms and molecules in your body are traceable to the crucibles in the centers of stars that manufactured these elements over its lifespan, went unstable on death, exploding its enriched guts across the galaxy, scattering it into gas clouds that would ultimately collapse and make a star and have the right ingredients to make planets and people. Which means we are part of this universe. As I've said many times, and this goes back, not only are we in the universe is in us. That is a profound concept. And I think it's the greatest gift that astrophysics gave culture in the 20th century. It's a research paper, 1957, and I say that because one of the authors just died, like 2 days ago, Jeff Burbage. Burbage, Fowler, and Hoyle. One of the most famous research papers that no one ever heard of. You know why, I think? Because it had four authors, not just one, and it took decades to figure out, and it wasn't just somebody burning the midnight oil, so it doesn't lend itself to poetry or screenplays, because it's a collaboration, so nobody wrote about it. But we knew that we are star stuff. We knew that we are stardust at the middle of the 20th century that connects us to the universe like no other fact. That's beautiful.